I want to thank the Biden administration for challenging partners to work together to save lives, bring this pandemic to an end, and build back better and stronger than before. While COVID has been universal, its impact has followed the fault lines of inequality that have long divided our world. In Latin America and the Caribbean, 7 out of 10 people remain unprotected, and it will be months before they can receive their first COVID-19 vaccine. This is not just a moral failure and broken logic, it's dangerous. There is no path to recovery for any country while its neighbors remain vulnerable and while variants circulate and multiply. Vaccine inequality is our collective problem, and we must resolve it together. PAHO is committed to vaccinating the Americas. This region has the experience and track record to get vaccines out to its people. PAHO will continue to deliver COVAX and donated doses. We will also expand access by pooling our region's needs and purchasing vaccines and the required supplies through the revolving fund, as we have done with other vaccines for over 40 years. With an eye to the future, we will work to expand regional manufacturing capacity so the Americas are better positioned to withstand this and future pandemics. Our health systems will be the backbone of recovery, and they must be staffed and resourced appropriately. We know what it takes to build back better, and it starts with solidarity. Together, we will vaccinate the Americas and start the recovery process.